It's Wednesday, January 11th, in the city of Rutland, Vermont. A Vermont Railway train is taking headroom to shift cars at the Rutland Rail Yard. Leading the train is Vermont Railway GP38-2, number 201. The locomotive was built brand new in 1972 for the railroad and has retained its number throughout its lifetime. Trailing the 201 is another GP38-2, GMTX number 2684. This locomotive was built in 1971 as Baltimore and Ohio GP40, number 4034. The engine has passed through several owners over the years and has been rebuilt to its current GP38-2 specifications. Stay tuned for more footage from the beautiful Green Mountain State. Thank you for watching Trainiac Productions.